I'm proud to be queer as fucking fuck.
Shorty, I'm about to shoot the song down.
This month is Pride Month, and it's pretty late into the month. I wasn't actually planning on making a video about it, if I'm honest. With everything that's happened, it's not a particularly very happy space right now. I just watched Ava Gordy's Out to Be Bisexual video, and I was really enjoying it. Scrolled down, and my stomach actually dropped. I felt it fucking drop. I was in... The amount of dislikes outweigh the likes. And the comments. The comments are awful. I'm usually quite comfortable on the internet, in my sphere, who I am. The majority of the time it is respected, and it's not ridiculed. But seeing that happen to someone who I look up to in many ways is just really upsetting. It made me remember that it can happen to anyone, it can happen anytime. Nothing's stopping it, you know? It's so wrong. It's so disgusting. Just, if you don't like it, then just fuck off. It's really simple. Comments mean fuck all to us. It's just something that makes us feel like shit for a while. So you succeeded there, but what does that really mean to you? Made a human being feel sad, so... But in reality, it won't change who we are. It won't change how we feel, how we identify. It won't. May for a while, but there will come a time where they just won't give a shit about your opinions. I'm proud to be queer as fucking fuck. And if you guys want to go ahead and dislike this video, or comment something about how I'm an abomination, or how I don't exist because I'm non-binary, or how I wear makeup and comfortably wear dresses means that, you know, my gender is invalid, just go ahead. I've heard it all before. Heard everything. Nothing you can throw at me can really do anything to me, let's be honest. Why would you spread negativity when you could just be a good person? Be fucking nice. Everybody, stay safe and love yourself and be nice. Why not?